I'm fresh.
This is Daryl. Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm Margaret.
Hi, Margaret.
Now, this is horribly single in law. I've learned to celebrate.
Oh, right. Margaret, tell us about you.
About
why are you the most vile mother in law?
Well, they said I was because I just didn't like my new son in law. I didn't like his wedding. I didn't like his cake. I didn't like his dress. So I was the most vile mother in law.
And is he still your son in law?
He's still my son in law.
And does he still not like him?
I like him a little bit.
What was wrong with him?
Who has a wedding in a cow shed? Who carves a log with your initials on?
Isn't that romantic?
Romantic, if you do not. That's myself, I don't do that.
Right.
It just doesn't do it.
Is anybody going to be the right person for your daughter?
Possibly not, no.
No, you see, I think we would send my high maintenance tomorrow.
I'm very high maintenance. Very, very, very high maintenance.
You want to be Peter Andre's shower gel?
Oh, I'd love to be Peter Andre's body shower gel. Oh, God, yeah.
What's so good about Peter Andre?
What's bad about him?
So what about if he was to marry your daughter?
So, I can't help notice there are a couple of boxes.
Well, yeah, I've freaked him all out outside. I've told him it's my cat's ashes. You haven't got me an ice rink. You haven't got me a partner.
Unfortunately, no, we couldn't get an ice rink.
You've got me no skirt, so hang on.
Health and safety would allow us the ice.
This is the most vile mother-in-law in the world, Margaret Fice, ice skating with no ice.
Yeah, this is, you have to imagine this is much good.
Okay,
yeah.
Imagine.
And I've got to start from the edge.
Yeah.
Because they always come in from the edge.
Yeah, okay, we'll watch it.
And then they always go reverse tomahawk toe.
Then a reverse aspect.
Right.
Ready?
Watch the
sleeve. Perfect.
Do we hold the
card? Please vote. Please feel free to vote.
All right.